Hi guys, here I have four new coins for my collection. So start with this European German piece. It's 12 Mariengroschen from Braunschweig-Kallenberg, Hanover. You can see 1673, it's in quite nice condition. I took it because of this really nice wild man. I like this motif on all German pieces. And also it's very nice piece, so I'm quite happy with it. And this big thing is called multiple dirham. And I wanted one of them for quite some time. This is not really a coin, although it's called multiple dirham, but like only a silver disc. Crudely made on the mine site in Afghanistan at the beginning of 11th century. Now, this is not coin die, but probably only confirmation that the tax from silver was paid, because of course at the time silver was money, so you couldn't export it without paying tax. It's solid 46 millimeters. For example, here is comparison with peace dollar. You can see this is quite a larger piece. And then also from Arabs, from Western Caliphate in Spain and Northwest Africa, we have this square dirham from Almohad dynasty or Muwahid from around end of 12th or beginning of 13th century. It's nice small piece, nothing special, but it is in very nice condition. And also it's only about 1.5 gram. And the last piece is from Ottomans, Turks. This is Akça from Mahmud. From Bayezid II. He was Sultan from 1481 to 1512, and I took it because this is only, as you can see, one-sided error. So incus, or I think brokerage is the right term in English. So when one coin gets stuck on the die, it produced nice reverse image on the front, as you can see. So that's all. Thanks for watching and goodbye.